So he said the water cool courses were more reliable. That's interesting. This girl's car is just amazing. It just truly is. I mean, it's really some artwork. I'm gonna have to tell you though, that car, that pink car there, is the prettiest car out here of all. It really is. Such horrible cars right here. I don't know, so many people had them, the Firebird and the Camaro like that. This has so much problem. Transmissions usually. Really small. Born again.
Yeah, there is. Yeah. You got all your
old school.
Oh, it's got that hex for the bonnet. I love those where you lock it down. That's a bit. That's an old convertible Ferrari. That sucker probably from the 70s. I had a boyfriend who had one of those. Air Force. Turbo S. Sinister, look, sinister. It's being built. I hate to say it, but this car here is about the prettiest car out here, you know?
Cutest?
Yeah, she really did a good job with it.
And it's
It is dabbling magenta. Really wild. Gosh, it's even got a sunroof in it. Oh, she got BB stuff on there. Look. My friend BB had this on her car. Just amazing. All right, you guys. You got to get on down to Hooters in Destin, Florida. Check out the cars. Let's see this guy as he's rolling out. That Maserati.